What would you say to people who say you're too young to go to London, like in fifth grade?
I would say that, like, we might be too young, but we're going.
London calling through the faraway towns. Now war is declared and battle come down.
At Dwight, fifth grade is special because you get to experience visiting different places without your parents for maybe the first time.
Hi, I'm Giselle. I'm from fifth grade and I went on the London trip. I felt like it was an exotic and amazing time. I would have never thought I would do this in a million years. Being away from your parents for a week is sort of hard or like tough thing to do. But it was really exciting just sightseeing with my friends. They made me love London more than I would with my family.
London is different from New York in the way that London is like older and New York is kind of younger. Hi, I'm Kayo, and I went on the fifth grade London trip. The London subway is really clean and really fast, and it's really deep too. So the London trip, we go there, we spend a week like doing tourist stuff, such as the London Eye, Tower of London. We have a sister school called Dwight London. We also meet the Dwight London students. We stay at their school for one day. It felt kind of familiar to be on Dwight London grounds. It's the same school, just in a different place.
It's important to have a global network and a global group of friends. You can sort of count on them and you can just like bond with them. I think it's important to see other places so you're not just used to one place. You can see from different perspectives.
I think that global vision means seeing different cultures and different points of view. I think it's important to go on international trips like these because we can see cultures and how they're connected. You learn a lot from this trip.